I'm Dave Robertson, and MURR is advancing Missouri's competitiveness. The University of Missouri Research Reactor is a unique national resource. Today, we're the largest reactor at a university in the United States. And because of that, we're really more like a national laboratory than another university research reactor center. We have 150 full-time employees. We have over 20 faculty who are actively involved in research here at the reactor. We have over 50 students who are doing their research here at the reactor. One of the things that we do uniquely for the nation is we provide the active ingredients for two radiopharmaceuticals that were developed here at the University of Missouri. Each week, with the reactor operating, we make enough material to treat over 1,000 patients. These three isotopes alone bring over $4 million a year into the state of Missouri to support the research and development and education activities here at the research reactor. We are also able to provide education opportunities in areas like engineering, in nuclear forensics, in safeguards of materials that you simply cannot get an education anywhere else in the United States. Because of what we can do uniquely in the United States with the reactor, we are attracting some of the best and brightest students in the country to come and do their graduate studies at the University of Missouri.